Well, first thing we have here is we have DET, which stands for dialectical behavioral therapy. What is a dialectic? A dialectic, in simplistic terms, is two opposing truths that can be true at the same time. Be right back. Like, for example, the most classic dialectic is I'm trying my very best, and at the same time, I have to do much better, or better. And accepting these ideas at the same time is a pretty good dialectic. In dialectical behavioral therapy, there are different modules that we use. The first one is the most important module of them all, which is mindfulness. So I'd say about 32.8% of the time, if you don't know what the answer is in a DBT skills group, I'd definitely go with saying the word mindfulness. You'll at least be halfway there. Mindfulness is fundamentally the most important part of learning any of the DBT skills. So I have some bottom line skills for mindfulness, things that we must learn in order to be able to do mindfulness effectively. The first skill is what's called the what skill. And then this second skill right here is what's called the how skill. And that's our first module, the module of mindfulness. Our next module, one is interpersonal effectiveness. And our bottom line skill for that, the one that we pretty much will drill over and over again, is the dear man skill. Third module is emotional regulation. And especially for those of you that spend a lot of your time at home nowadays, which is everyone, our bottom line skill for that, of course, is going to be the ABC please. And of course, we have our distress tolerance module, with our bottom line skill there being the tip skill. And there we go. There are some disclaimers, not so much disclaimers, but other things to know that are fun. First one is that for families, there's definitely this module called the middle path. And a bottom line skill for middle path is what I call basic validation skills. Other videos will go through some of these skills and more skills in greater detail. Dialectical behavioral therapy, there's plenty of videos on what it is. In short, it's a mode of therapy that was invented by Marshall Linehan. It involves basically maintaining a balance between acceptance and change, utilizing a lot of skills while working with an individual therapist. This is what I have for now. More videos, a lot more things. Thank you. Have a good week.